Hello. Good evening, everybody. How's everybody doing? You enjoying the show so far? Very good, very good. So we have a slight change in the program tonight. We're going to spice it up and change things up a little bit. In your program, I think it says we're playing our next piece, Three Sizzlin' Beats. We're actually going to be performing a newer composition entitled Gaikoku. Now, Gaikoku was composed this year by the second years in Stanford Taiko. And Gaikoku means foreign country. And we named it this because it incorporates various foreign movements to Stanford Taiko's repertoire. And we had many Stanford Taiko members abroad during the fall quarter in foreign countries. And we wanted to dedicate it to them. So this piece was written as sort of a dedication to them. So I'm not sure if you guys heard, but Stanford Taiko's celebrating its 20th anniversary next year. So we've been around a long time. Peter's actually older than me. I'm a little baby. I'm going to become 20 in November, so the group's going to be older than I am. But yeah, so Stanford Taiko, as you may have heard, has choreographed all of our pieces. We have made all these, not me personally, I didn't make this one. But we make all of our costumes. We make all of our drums, but tonight we're very fortunate to be borrowing drums from Shasta Taiko. And we want to also thank Russell and Jeannie for inviting us to perform here tonight. We're really, really privileged to share the stage with them tonight. So if we can give them a hand. So just to clarify, this is our second to the last piece, so save all of your applause for the end. Okay? So it's our second to the last piece. We're not going away just yet. So we want to present our next piece to you, Gaikoku. Thank you.
Yeah.